Hi, I'm Terry Owens, Director of Technical Support at Kegel. Welcome to My Tips. Today we're going to talk about oil pressure fluctuation. If you ever notice your pressure going up and down as the machine's applying oil, that's an indication that you have an issue in the oil control valve that needs to be looked at.
Now I want to simulate what you may see as the machine's actually running up and down the lane. You're watching your oil pressure and you see it actually going up and down, up and down. What that's doing is the oil valve is opening and closing, it has a restriction, and that's what's causing the pressure to go high. So you could refer to our YouTube video of cleaning the oil control valve, and that should remedy the problem.